Danny's birthday in 65. What a cute bunch of kids. Well, these are a little bit out of order, they look like. This is the Colorado trip in 64. This must have been the original Colorado hunt. This is what he went after. This is when he came home, he brought us all a present. This is Christmas 1964. Easter 65. This is the day we got to wash the car. Still one of my favorite memories. This is Mother Bess's grave in October of 1965. Ruth and Ivy and Uncle Amon. Ellie and Lavana and Lavina. Just us out in the backyard, I guess. Christmas, 65. This is at Moody's. This is the year all the boys got coal miner hats from Moody for Christmas. I wanted one and didn't get one. This is the father-daughter brownie banquet, 1965 in April. Or 66, I mean, in April. And Six Flags. If I remember correctly, this is the day it rained and we liked to have drowned trying to get out of the park and David fell in a water puddle. This is at Glen Rose. Speaking of drowning, Danny fell in a dinosaur track that day and liked to drown. This is David's kindergarten program in May, or yeah, about May of 66, I guess. He was an elf. That's Ricky Bramble standing there beside him. He was an elf, too. This is July and there's us out in the backyard. This is right after Mama got all the hair cut off. Danny's dangerous dive that he used to do. This is our first Easter on Bowen Road, I guess, Easter 67. Good old David got his mouth open. This is fishing and camping and all that good stuff at Lake of the Pines in August, I think. I'm not for sure, but I suspect this is the year that David liked to drown and Hayden had to pull him out of the water. Seems like one year after the other, somebody was falling in water they shouldn't have been. This is the time we took that, rented that big barge. got to go out in it for the night. Went trolling and had crickets and stuff, and somebody knocked the crickets over, and we had to chase crickets all over the place. This is just me showing off Barbie dolls. About something, don't I? This is David's 9th birthday. No, 67? He'd have been 8, wouldn't he? This is my 10th birthday. We had a slumber party that year. This is the zoo. We even got to ride the little train that trip. This is going off to Pioneer Girl Camp. And camping again. This was like Sam Rayburn with all those hundreds of bream we caught that year. A different camping trip. This is in August of 1970 when Artie was pregnant with Sandy, and we went to Sam Rayburn again. Those pyromaniac brothers of mine building a fire. This is also the year David and Danny played football. Here they are at the big game. Handing out the trophies. There's Danny, he just got his. Looks like David's still in line. Things have come a long way now when they play a city championship game, they play at the college. This is a vacation in 1971, and as I recall, this is Eureka Springs in Arkansas. But to tell you the truth, I'm not real sure where this is. Somebody's dam, but I don't know whose. The only place that I can think of is that it must be Beaver Lake or whatever that was called. where we got the wonderful mosquito, the wonderful sugar bites, and I suspect that this right here is the infamous hike that we got those chiggers from. Danny looks happy. At least David's smiling. This is also the vacation that we went kind of traveling around the area in our own Metroplex. Got to go to the museum in Dallas and the Hall of State and all that kind of stuff. And this was Daddy's favorite, the Canis lupus. And this is the trip to Yellowstone in 1972. This is in outside Jackson Hole. Because this is where Daddy was going to go hunting that year. And we stopped to talk. To the guy that was going to be his guide. This was our first little bit of snow. Of course, we had to get out and go check it out. There's a moose back there. This was right outside our campground. This mother moose and her baby come out to dinner every night. I have a hard time remembering. I think that's the Upper Falls, isn't it? No, I mean the Lower Falls. To the Mammoth Hot Springs, the Minerva Terraces. Whoops. Been doing pretty good there. This is the road down along the way to North Geyser Basin. Like a couple of elk way back down in the background. There's one. That's Old Faithful. Daddy taking a picture of the flowers, I think. I think this is in the Hayden Valley. And the canyon. And I dropped some slides, I'm sorry. There will be a brief delay. While I pick up what I dropped. That's us in front of the Lower Falls. And when we went to Yellowstone in 1990, I took a picture of Christy Christian for Christopher, and that song right on top of that same bench. Our first bear. These are some of the mud pods here. Oh no, this is the Norris Geyser Basin. And the lake. This is what Terry refers to as a critter alert. It's a petrified tree inside Yellowstone. It's standing up where you can see it. And another bear. This fountain geyser. The Old Faithful Inn. And I think that's the little beehive geyser. Old Faithful again, from a different angle. And there we are. Kind of a motley looking group. Catch of the day. And the sight of the day. Looking into the Grand Tetons. On our way home. Elk Hunters, September 1972. On their way to Wyoming. Must be the great white hunter. Entirely sure what this is. I don't know if it's an elk or, I don't know if it's daddy's or what. I kind of suspect it must be. Not terribly sure. Maybe this is John. I guess this is John's moose, maybe. Yeah, John's moose. That's what that is. John get an elk that trip too? I remember that. I Well, that looks like a pretty good trip's worth of horns. Side trip, I guess. Now these next pictures are the 1972 Wade Bailey reunion. I believe that was the first year it was held. This was at Meadowbrook Park. Uncle JD getting his play filled. Aunt Ruth. There's those Fuller cousins. That was Molly, and she was just a baby. Whoops. To tell you the truth, I'm not real sure what this is. There we go, there's Danny and his deer. I see what this is now. This is the deer leaves. There's a couple of little boys with a deer. Pyromaniacs to the end. I kind of think this is the Christmas tree in 1972 because the next picture has the Christmas tree in it. This is Christmas dinner at Billy and Pat's. Karen and I. And the annual volleyball game. And on to the deer lease. is July 73. Kind of like Casey at the bat. Actually, it's just David. Is on our way to Colorado. This was our first mountain of the trip. There's dirt. This was the trip down by Creed. Yeah, by the Rio Grande, right at the mouth of the Rio Grande. We climbed the little mountain there at the campground. There's Roy Lee Vaughn. Not sure exactly what that is that David's doing. Look at her smile now, because it's the last time Mama left on that hike. Built a dam there in the river. And then another day we went fishing. There's Devin and Danny. The Slumgullion Pass. And here we are at Gunnison. This is just before David and Daddy and Danny decided to descend into the canyon. The rest of us decided we would stay at the campground when they made that little run venture. Because frankly, it looked a little too steep for me. As it turned out, Karen and Mom and I were the smart ones in the group. Because as the story goes, once they got down into this thing and are now looking back up it, they realized they had to climb all the way out. And the sign said the only way you were going to get out with any help was if you had a broken bone. They played a little while and had a good old time. And then it came time to get back out. And Danny begged somebody to break his leg so he could use the helicopter out. He was not wanting to get out. He was a tired boy. I believe this is your rag. That's what the sign says. Boy, that water looks cold. Darn it, I dropped another teacher. That like Green Mountain Climber. And it's baseball time again. And David's rabbits. And David's taking pictures of the moon again. I kind of think that's Sandy. And here's the guys at work. And there's something that got his attention. It's the Colorado elk hunt in 73. Looks real friendly. Evidently not the prey. Old Butch. March of 74, but I don't really know what it is. There's Danny. Actually, I guess that's Danny and David, but it kind of looks like Danny and four legs. Oh, that's Danny's birthday, is what that is. This is in June of 74. Looks like they're getting ready to start building the Kenny's shoe store across the street. Well, now there's one we need to take a picture of. Danny doing hard work. No, Danny was a hard worker. You just had to convince him he needed to do the job. It was a beautiful garden that year, wasn't it? Here's David and Danny. Looks like Sandy's helping them play catch. Summer, we watched them build a church all summer. It was a mammoth structure. I wonder wonder why we're taking pictures of UTA.